I can think of no crueler irony than that you should destroy this young woman, whose only crime is that she's too human.
Jean-Luc, sometimes I think the only reason I come here is to listen to these wonderful speeches of yours.